classic big mouth billy bass, the thing of my childhood nightmares, and the classic singing fish. No need to make another one. Oh, now it's a honey bass. I don't think that's Jemmy. Why is there a trademark at the end of Lou? Just a singing fish. I like how generic this one is. I don't think that's the original Big Mouth Billy Bass. Third grader's art project. What the heck is this? So this fish has a really big mouth. I guess that's not... I think that's actually what a honey bass looks like. Oh, apparently it was only a marketing thing for singing fish. A marketing item that has decided to turn into a real-life product. It's also from a fast food chain, if I didn't mention it. What a really sad-looking trout on a really sad-looking rock. Another honey bass. It seems like there's more pictures of these than the real ones. It looks like a normal big mouth billy bass, but on a really, really non-fitting back plate. Huh. Probably my personal all-time favorite singing fish, but I still don't understand why the logo plaque tag thing is in the top corner of the plaque and not down at the bottom by the buttons where it should be. Wow, a reskin. I didn't see that coming. And I also don't think that's what a salmon looks like. Aw, what a cute hat. What a oh dear. Oh man, why you have to wiggle? If Douglas Fir married Big Mouth Billy Bass. Oh, and it had a baby too. Whoa, totally an unoriginal idea. And I like those speaker grills. When you leave batteries in your Big Mouth Billy Bass for 5 years and never use it. Of course, Jemmy has to bring back one of their most popular items again. Willie. If Bruce the Spruce and Big Mouth Honey Bass had a baby. That's not Rocky Rainbow Trout. And look at his face. Oh dear, what in the heck did he just see? When you leave your batteries for 5 years in your Big Mouth Honey Bass.